Hey, look, man, today is a special day, man. Get the camera right. Today is a special day, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but before I tell you about this day, make sure y'all hit Socks Go Crazy. You know what I'm saying? And all social media sites. Socks Go Crazy, man. Get your socks, man. Get your tie-dye socks, man. He make them all kinds of colors. You know what I'm saying? I got some, these right here, the purple and yellow mooks. And I got some purple and black mooks too. So, yeah, and you see, they Nike too. Yeah, so. But, make sure y'all holler at them. But, going back to a special day today, going to get my daughter, man. You know what I'm saying? Going to get my daughter. And, gonna take a shopping and out to eat, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, get the whole footage of that right there. Let her get her shoes and about two outfits, you know what I'm saying, of her liking. And yeah, because her birthday be Saturday. So without further ado, we go ahead and hop in Impala and go ahead and ride out. You feel me? 100.
I gave you my heart.
Yo, hey, man. I meant to record, but my baby mama had called me and stuff. My mother of my child. You know what I'm saying? But, I got my little one here. And we on our way to the mall, aka Concord Meals, you know what I'm saying? So if those that don't know, it's like, I think it's like the second biggest mall or something like that in the world, I think.
In the world?
Yeah, I think. But yeah, I see y'all when I get there. She says she ready.
Ready to go shopping.
Hey, but look though, man. Why did I do it, man? Why? I mean, sheesh.
Why did you do what?
Gas, sir. Parked all in the water.
Yeah, why did you do that?
There we go, y'all. Y'all see it right there, man. I mean, that thing go a long ways, all the way back, you know what I'm saying? Like, I think Dave and Buster's back that way and stuff. But, yes, sir, about to go in here. Look at my soon-to-be 11-year-old. OMG, I remember when she was born and I was holding her in my arms.
Watch this, you guys.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to jump over the pool.
Oh Lord, she's about to jump over there, y'all. I think she's tall enough to do it though.
I am tall enough to dunk.
She looks like she can play basketball or something. I know the last time she played basketball, she was like
seven.
Yeah, she was like seven, but she stopped, and I was like, "Yo, Lucas, why you not playing basketball no more?" And she sounded just like her daddy. She said, "They wouldn't pass me the ball." yes, sir. Hey, Forever 21 right there, though. YouTuber is in the building, JP Chevy. Hey, make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment, though, by the way, while I'm saying that. You know what I'm saying? And be sure to browse, man. Guess what, though? Squad. Yes, sir. Let me see. Well, we need to go to the finish line. Do we want to walk the long way around? Matter of fact, let's walk the long way around. Hold on.
Yeah,
let's go this way right here. I'm mad they got a PS4 in this thing, man. Look at that.
They got a new iPhone 11. I can get that.
They got Man, I'll be right back.
I want lemonade.
The regular?
The regular or the frozen?
Regular.
Not for you?
Yeah, that's it.
Give me 1943.
All right. Hey man, let me tell you, these right here, man. These right here is one of a kind right here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, sir.
Yeah, sir.
He getting the blueberry going for me. I gotta go over there to the cinnamon bun place, you know what I'm saying? To get my
feel something.
Hit me off with the good old Dr. Pepper over there. Yes, yeah, sir. They're trying to hold me back on my frozen, on my ices, man. I was gonna get me an icy, man. It won't let me happen. So I'm gonna go ahead and get a good old Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper.
My daughter, she got the lemonade. What'd you get, the frozen or the regular?
The regular.
Oh, yeah, she got the regular lemonade.
I got the regular.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like I was saying, I gotta go up over there, though.
Cinnamon bun
place to get a cinnamon bun for my sister.
Yep.
She want one, though, so gotta hook that up. Like you say, man, if I sound a little muffled, that's because I got my mask on, man.
Me too.
You know what I'm saying? Jeez. Hold on, let me turn it around so y'all can see that mask right quick. Yes, sir.
Yes, Cardio Nation, sir.
Dang, that thumb was long. Hey, but, yo, I'm put it on pause, man. I'll be right there. I asked my daughter, I said, you like these? She said, uh-uh. She said they quick, too. God almighty. These right here.
Nope.
Right here? These?
Those?
Yeah.
No! What? Nah.
Man.
What? So good.
Man, she tripping, man. She tweaking, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her, man. She tweaking. I'm gonna come back on when she finds something, though.
We
up here, and y'all see where we at though, finish line. Yes, sir. All right, I ain't got time for copyright. Got all these shoes and stuff, man. Then this one right here, hey, it's your birthday. Hey. Okay, I gotta go copyright. She like, what's the movie? Bird Game or something like that. She gets God almighty, man. You go get cinnamon stuff all on your face. Oh Lord, not the champion.
I got rainbow here. Look at this, people.
Oh, Lord. You don't like them. See, look, you was at the drop. You mean, them match your shirt right now. Anyway.
Mm-mm.
Yes, it does. Mm-mm. They go with all them colors on your shirt.
It doesn't have purple.
Yeah, it do.
Where?
Somewhere right in there, somewhere right in there.
No. Pink, blue, green, black, white.
That's all right. Your shirt got all that in there right now.
Doesn't have purple.
And the black. It's not going to match with everything.
Now this.
I swear, that man. This, well, I don't know what I'm going to do with it, man. Shoot. Look, y'all. She want to go with the plain Jane. You know what I'm saying?
It is not plain.
That is plain.
Five.
Look at it.
This is my second choice. Okay?
She wants them right there, y'all. What she can have.
Hey. It's my decision, my shoes, and his money.
Right, and my money. I want to make sure you get your shoes worth. I told her she what she ought to get.
I like you know these.
You said you didn't like them when we first started out, though. You said.
Why you said it's so funny.
She having a nervous breakdown, y'all.
I said, nah, you gotta show more enthusiasm.
What?
You gotta Do you want these, sweetheart? I be like,
no.
Sure. Okay, I'm gonna check out. Okay.
Oh, man.
Here you go. You want to try them on?
Really?
Sure. Thank you. Thank you.
Man, look here, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her, y'all. I'm gonna figure something out. Gotta tell everybody, she got me weak. I'm extra weak. All right, let me see. Yeah. Let me find somebody though. Let me find. All right, y'all, she's trying them on, y'all. Let's see what they look like right quick. You feel me? How they feel on the foot? Let me see what the big toe standing at. Look, I gotta do like the old school. Hold on, wait a minute. What's up? Hold on. What? Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, then.
Lighten the size up.
Yeah, I think you're gonna need a 9 on that one right there.
Try 9.
Yeah, go try 9.
My feet big. Don't judge. Write in the comments down below what size your feet is.
Oh, my daughter has spoken. All right,
you're
y'all. Yeah, I'm recording. You're on. See what the 9 look like.
Yeah.
How you feel a lot better?
Yeah. Makes my feet look good too. But oh well.
You said where your feet?
Makes my feet look big. But it feels great.
This girl is silly. God told me. That's my daughter right there, man. I swear.
Great size.
Let me see. Okay.
Great size, right?
Okay.
Wanna go with those?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'll set
it
up with the register girl, okay?
Alright.
Thank you.
Anything else I can help you with?
I just wanted to show y'all right quick, man. I had to get some hat rack. Wash my hats, man. You understand me? The one I had broke. Right now, we're looking for something. That right there, look like that's on
we
the money.
We found a shirt.
I think that's on the money right there. Yes, sir. That's it. Yes, sir.
Now, we need to find
some pants. Gotta go copyright. Okay, so we got this shirt here. And she's trying on these shorts right here, so. Gonna see something. Gonna see. Look. You look kind of weird.
Weird.
I don't know. It's like the shorts might be a little bit too big or something. How do they feel though?
They feel fine. When I tighten them, they can probably feel even better. Cause they're a little
biggie. Well, you do need a belt though, so.
No belt. I can tighten it. The drawstrings, it
can tighten it. It
tightens the pants. Yes. So, you like it? Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Anyways,
I'll be back. Right. You sure you like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
I wanted to make sure. I had to put you on camera to make sure now. You know what I'm saying? I don't want it. A year from now, you saying, "Dad, yeah, about that outfit and the shoes, and I didn't like them." I got you all on Kenzie camera. The finest camera that they ever made.
And the blurriest camera that they ever made.
I'm a whooper.
I'm good with that.
Okay. Let me see, do that.
There's like candy in here, Daddy.
No candy. Bad for you. The candy ain't good for you. They got some socks that are tight messages.
then wear some makeup. The really only makeup I wear is Vaseline.
The what? Vaseline?
Yeah. Vaseline makes a great, like, lip makeup. Like.
OMG.
You find everything okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Look at all. Oh my God.
Somebody, anybody, please come help me.
Hello?
I've been recording. I thought it had stopped recording. It's been recording the whole time. God, Almighty. Man. Step one, slime, y'all.
Okay.
Step two. She's looking for a mood changing something.
A mood changing bracelet or whatever. Something mood changing. Okay. If you see anything that says mood changing, come to me and let me know.
She talking about if y'all see anything mood changing, comment to her and let her know. Man, I cannot deal with this little one right here.
Mood changing. Anything over here that's mood changing?
No, ain't none of that mood changing.
Yeah? Wait. There's one up here. Okay, this is mood changing. This is what I mean by mood changing. If you wear it, it can change moods.
You and me and Lala best friend. Oh, you and Lala.
Yeah. Little sis, big sis. That's cute too. Ooh. What is this? It's mood changing. Okay, BFFs. Okay. Ooh, best friends. Ooh, this is cute. Everything is mood changing. Ooh, that is cute.
I swear. Look at this, y'all. I swear.
Mood changing. Oh, Lord.
I've been bamboozled. Here at Claire. Been bamboozled. I swear. Some new necklace, y'all. Yeah.
They
hey, look here,
happy,
man.
Sad, excited, calm.
Get on up out of here, man. She got a... My birthday stuff, you know what I'm saying? And all these guys.
Look, I even got slime. Want to see that?
Her Claire's that she has been talking about. But look, in the meantime, between time, man, be sure to like. Be sure to subscribe first, man. Click that bell notification. Hit all, man. You know what I'm saying? So y'all can be notified every time that I post. You know what I'm saying? Upload. There's the slime she wants to show y'all there.
Slime! It's fairy-tastic!
Yeah, sir. And I'm gonna get on up off this thing. I'll probably come back on
later
though. Yeah. But in the meantime, in between time, keep your peering prosthetic. And hold
keep
it down.
Keep your mask on.
Yeah.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical.